Deborah here, your reporter on the spot. Coming to you from the Wadi Asir Valley in Jordan. I'm here at the Castle of the Slave, a 2nd century BC Hellenistic-style monument known today as Qasr al-Abd, was commissioned by Hyrcanus and was used by him according to Josephus as a hideout after killing two of his brothers. His father was a wealthy tax collector from Judea. The question that we must ask, was it meant to replace the temple in Jerusalem?